Well, welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to another review of another premium channel, premium guy, top-notch guy. As you can see in the title there, it's Eric the Car Guy. And you know what? I've been waiting a long time to review this channel. I've been watching this channel. Out of all the channels on YouTube, this was my first YouTube channel I ever watched. Well, I don't think it was my first. Maybe my second. Okay, we'll go with my second. Wow, we'll go back a long time there with Eric the Car Guy. Man, oh man. But you know, Eric the Car Guy, he started off small, just like me. Well, real small like me. And you know what? Eric the Car Guy, his channel evolved from him working in the small little shop that he had way back when, and through all the help of his subscribers and, you know, other people on other channels, and they've helped him out. And just like me, like, I've had a lot of help on this channel, and, you know, I'll just, you know, just briefly, all these guys that I'm going to mention, they've all been helped by Eric the Car Guy. And, you know, everybody on YouTube, one way or another, has been influenced by Eric the Car Guy. Now, isn't that amazing? And, you know, it's, there's no luck really in YouTube. It's all pretty well, you got to work real hard. I'll tell you that right now. You got to work real hard. And, for me, I'll just run down a little bit of the list here. I know I'm going to get somebody missed here. I know it for sure. But, first of all, my subscribers, same as Eric, it's the subscribers that watch your channel are the ones that support your channel as well as other channels as well. And first of all, my buddy there, Scanner Danner, Paul, I still got the Scanner Danner official test light. Nobody can have it. It's mine, and that's about it. And then we got my buddy Paul, Paul Short. Then we got Terry, Studsman 52, Rick from the Rickafix channel, and we got my other buddy there, Rick, Redneck Rickham. Man, this is off the top of my head here. We got Jonathan from Badgertronics, Eric from South Main Auto, Jim from Jim the Car Guy channel, Thomas, my buddy Thomas, EXOVCDS, this is the guy right here, who else? We got John from the Plow Guys, Jerry from Bullshit Corner, Brian from Brian's Mobile One, and you know what? Eric from Eric the Car Guy. And you know, a lot of you guys don't know this, the only two guys on the planet that know how I actually modeled my channel from was Eric the Car Guy. And when he started this series called Fixing It Forward, I thought, you know what, that's a pretty, you don't get any better than that. He takes his time, he takes his resources, and he, you know, fine tunes it into his show to help other people. And that's what I do on this channel. So I never called my channel Reviewing It Forward, because that would look kind of obvious, and you know, I'm not too much of an obvious guy. But let's get on to Eric the Car Guy here. Now, the hardest channel I ever done, and nobody knows this, but you're going to find out, the hardest channel I ever done was my first vid. My first vid was Scanner Danner, and you know, when you're doing a channel like that, there's so many variables, that was the hardest one to do. But you know what? Eric the Car Guy is the easiest one to do. And you're wondering, you're saying to yourself, how could that be the easiest one? I mean, this guy, hold on a second here, this guy, like 700,139 subscribers. And he's the easiest guy to do on YouTube. And, you know, I've been watching him the longest, and I would say that I know Eric the Car Guy more than all the other channels that I've ever watched, because I think I was a subscriber to Eric's channel when he had like about maybe 1,700 subscribers. And as his channel has evolved, you know, for the do-it-yourselfer and explaining exactly how everything works, you know, on an automobile, and he's made, I don't even know how many vids he's made. I don't even know if he's got a record of how many vids. I mean, it's got to be, I don't know, in the thousands. But he has gone and exemplified, you know, the best of what YouTube provides. I mean, there's a lot of stuff on YouTube that is just like, okay, I'll pass. But, you know, Eric has developed a way to capturing his audience for the benefit of the audience. And you know what, guys? It doesn't cost you nothing. And I mean, he's provided so many people with the resources to fix their own car. And, you know, when I look back on his vids compared to mine, like, I know for sure that years from now, when I look back on what my vids were, like when I first started, you know, they weren't that good. And, but you know what? If you guys go back and you watch Eric the Car Guy when he first started out, and I do this, you know, from time to time, I go back and watch these vids, and I'll tell you what, they're fantastic vids. I mean, Eric doesn't go back and probably say, oh, well, you know, I made a lot of, you know, like, kind of, you know. No, his vids were good right from the beginning, and as he progressed on through his career on YouTube, they've gotten better and better and better. And, well, I hope mine goes like that, because, you know, that's a lot of incentive there. And, but when you're on YouTube and you reached, you know, the status that Eric has, you know, he's on, you know, he's got his, you know, internet talk show where you phone in and you ask, well, no, you don't phone in. No, you don't phone in. Well, you computerize in. You computerize in and, you ask a question. You know, that's a lot of work to get that thing set up. I don't think I'll ever be doing that soon. And, you know, he's got, you know, Eric the Car Guy. And then he's got, you know, his other channel, which is, you know, kind of related to Eric the Car Guy and ETCG1. And, you know, this takes a lot of time, a lot of hard work. Nobody gets successful in anything you do in life unless you put a lot of hard work, a lot of energy into it, sacrifice a lot of time, a lot of family time, and you will succeed if you have the talent and people like what you watch. And you know what? You take a look at this guy's channel, and everybody loves watching Eric the Car Guy. So, Fixing It Forward was a series that, you know, you can only do this type of stuff if you become successful, because you really can't help anybody if you're not successful yourself. So, I mean, I encourage everybody to, you know, watch Eric the Car Guy. I watch Eric the Car Guy, and you're going to see how he's helped so many people. And, you know, this is the whole idea behind YouTube, is to help other people. And, you know, his show is modeled after helping people. You know, some people need a little bit of a helping hand, and some people, you know, just want to watch the video so they know how to fix their car themselves. So, I'd like to say that, you know, a lot of people can't visualize how hard it is on YouTube, and a lot of times you don't see what goes on in the background on YouTube. Eric has developed a certain flair to reach out to people in a lot of ways that, you know, the average viewer doesn't see. And you got to say hats off to Eric. I mean, you know, he's a very successful guy on YouTube. A lot of people have I would say, developed a friendship with Eric that most other channels, not most, but a lot of channels, you know, they haven't seen Eric start off from way back when he was in his garage, and he's power flushing this, this heater core and it blows up in his face. That was a pretty funny vid. You know, and I go back once in a while and just watch that just to get a good kick. But, you know, I'd like to say that for the rest of you guys, if you're thinking about getting into YouTube, you know, you got to do it for the right reason, just like, you know, Eric's done. And I'd like to say that, you know, it's a real treat to be able to talk a little bit about Eric here. I feel like I've known Eric for a long time. And, you know, like, I mean, a lot of these people that I've mentioned, you know, that have went out of their way to help me, including Eric, you have to realize that a lot of this stuff on YouTube is there for the benefit of the viewer. And Eric has done a fantastic job of doing this. And I recommend that, you know, everybody, you know, kind of sit back and watch his show and realize that that's the type of show that most of us on YouTube would like to have as well, and so would I, you know, helping for the benefits of others. And well, I'm glad you've dropped in today, and I'm glad I've done this, you know, this little bit of a review on Eric the Car Guy. And you know what, come back next week and we'll have something really special too. And you guys take care and have a good weekend. See you now.